Yeah, family, I haven't made a video in a while. I don't remember the last video I made, but I don't know. I was just looking at the news. I've been so busy. You know, lately I've been kind of real busy today, but I didn't even see what happened over the weekend. I just saw, you know, I seen it over social media where they was talking about oh, my battery finna die. But they was talking about, you know, oh, the teen takeover in Chicago. You know, they've done this before, kind of like around when George Floyd, the murder of George Floyd, and something else. They had just randomly did it during COVID. You know, you can look it up and you will see it. I think I talked about it before. But my point of bringing this up is, I mean, it wasn't until I seen, I was just scanning through here. What caught my attention? Okay, to whatever. Y'all seeing, y'all can look it up. Or whatever, it's all over the internet. Y'all probably already know. But I saw this. Where did it go? Okay, all this is about Chicago. But then I seen this. This one right here. At the top right here. Street takeover turns into looting in Compton. They was like, oh, I should play it just so it can happen. You can fill up my video. But, you know, y'all can see what I'm talking about. Like, how they was acting. Let me see. How violent downtown Chicago chaos unfolded. They was talking about, this couple right here was talking about how they got beat up and jumped on. Y'all see the title. Y'all can go look it up. But, I'm sorry about that. But yeah, it's just crazy. Y'all see them all on top of the cars. It's just, oh, my point is that if they, you know, with all these major takeovers, I feel like that's the whatever phase number that is for them to martial law the cities. Because if they got these gang stalking apps and they could just tell these robots, kids, adults, old people, whatever, all these robots, empty seaters who obey this AI command. Like, if they could just tell them to go out and cause chaos and we gonna hit your Cash App, or however they do it, then that is the recipe for chaos. Isn't that what's on the dollar bill? Order out of chaos. So allow the U.S. to corrupt and cave in from within. And then we'll reconstruct based off that. So we gonna pay y'all. They paying everybody who want to get in on it to tear up the city. Whoever want to have that weight on their soul, get their hands dirty. Whoever wants some of this blood money, y'all could get it. You know what I'm saying? That's basically what they own. You know, you gotta do destruction and chaos. And that was the perfect recipe for my children's generation. Like, let me see. Actually, even younger. I would even say my daughter's 28. So my daughter 28, like her age group is not out there doing it. These are like 16, 17 year olds. So these would be like, their parents might be, if they 17, yeah, their parents might be about 30, 32, you know, around my little older than my daughter. But yeah, they don't raise their kids. Well, shit, people in the 90s, barely raised our children. You know what I'm saying? I do my part, you know, but I saw how the other parents was, my other peers was raising their children. They weren't whooping their kids. I didn't whip my baby. You know what I'm saying? Because I felt like I could talk to her and use, negative or positive reinforcement. And that, I guess I broke the law because God said to spare the rod, spoil a child. You know what I'm saying? I had a spot of disrespect from her. You know, that's because we, they ain't getting their necks broken, their backs broken, like we got. You know what I'm saying? I remember some of the whoopings my mama gave me, and I'm sure y'all do too. If y'all was born from 76, probably, and probably in the 70s. You know what I'm saying? I'm sure y'all remember probably even in the 80s, y'all probably got some whoopings too. You know? But it's just crazy. I ain't gonna play no videos. I just wanted to bring that attention. And it probably was some riots and chaos in some other major cities we just don't know about. You know what I'm saying? This just so happened to be in some of the popular major cities. But, the Bible did say it was gonna get worse before it get better. But I'm just saying, I'm just watching it crumble before your eyes. It's just, It's sad, you know. But that's all I got for now. Love y'all. I don't know. I'm still debating if I'm going to take this flight to Chicago because I don't know if I'm going to go because I got a ticket my friend sent me and I needed a break. But I don't know if I'm going to go. I guess y'all will find out when I take a video if I win or not. All right. Talk to y'all later. I'm tired. Bye-bye.